Praise God. Like Aang, I'm the last rhyme bender. I'm a page shredder, 'cause my incredible words were so sharp they tore up each letter. A's and Z's looked identical. Now we can start over. Like it's 0-0. Hungry for hoops like a Cheerio cereal. Bumped me like a stereo. Still got the finish in the air though. I'm over the game like a checker leaping over the pieces that he left there. Peaceful collector. I think about every piece before I went there like a landmine stepper. Pray for the planet to get better. Oh, God grants us the wisdom to fix the position. This wasn't the first time we were under a virus condition. You've seen with God vision, you've seen many things that were contradictive happen over the human condition. We always faced opposition, even the holiest religion.
Peace is the hardest thing to achieve. There's nothing even close, arguably. It's like if they drop back to three and painted the line on the side of the opposite team.
Hey,
way past half court, that's a bad sport. Their range would be mad short. Stephen Curry would struggle shooting with all of his force. We need to stop all the wars, but still give troops support. I always like to solve things without violence. A little different from how you think Michael is. It's not that fighting is mindless. It's the people who can't get not fighting that are mindless. So they try to strike us. You're allowed to protect yourself if the world is like this. After all, Jesus is my general. Wish I was the Incredible Hulk. That my metaphors would make evilness fall. Like an all cannon balled up wall. One side lifted up like a seesaw. The other went down like a gymnast who didn't practice at all. Lord, I'm your swordsman. They're gonna need more men on their recordings.
Made long and short swings.
That they try to twist me like a door hinge. I fought them dual bladed. Sometimes I wish I had more limbs. When I say dual blade, it's because I have to bring you peace. It's what my king wants to release. So I make better words if you increase. The other one I hold on to is beast. Grabs a hold of them with clenched teeth. They turn into mincemeat for trying to diss me. You miss me. My delivery is quickly eliminating your trickery. Making the floor that you're on slippery. You look horrible with your positioning. If you say please forgive me, pick you up even if you feel differently. You have the same king as me. Literally. The one who leaves the rims all rickety. Flips the D. We all thought he was gonna be swishing the three.
Just took off where the 3-point line be.
I don't even think it's fair for Jesus to pick a team. Just next time, referee. If you start fighting demon monsters taller than tsunami water,
I'd leap up like a grasshopper. Start punching it like a boxer. It's just so much taller. Now I'm a Jesus caller.
I'm just saying, then you can jump and even jump farther. All praise the Father, the maker of water, of heat and wind and every element the earth has to offer.
Resolver, the Holy Father, proper talker, stronger force than any monster, no shocker.
God is my mountain, God is astounding, God picked me up
after the 10 counting.
Even if you never lost in 1,000. If you were not for God, he will fix that problem.
Even with the Christmas Muay Thai boxing, our guy was diving.
He was still praying every day with his conscience. Came in for an audition. The boxing gym was watching him. And he's got a kick. Muay Thai artist said fighting was not for him. Still got in the ring. First sparring partner got carried out like Jim. That man never lost a thing. Jiu-Jitsu felt like an awkward thing.
They would take off his limbs if mistakes were following him.
But he catches on like a mitt when it's pitched. Next thing you know, they were getting flipped. He had chains that he would lift. Tires to regain his strength. And the teachers for technique.
The opponent was 1,000-0. Guy better have a sit down with God alone.
Learning Muay Thai faithfully. Speed was crazily hanging up people like drapery.
Nice.
Head the mastery, the handling. Jiu-Jitsu after 5 years of scrambling.
Climbed his way up the ranks.
God, he gave him the thanks.
It was time to crash.
Finally came the match. But man was 1,000-0. It wouldn't give the other guy a chance. Came in his intro music, dressed in all black. The angel of death. The man who God chose had only a couple people in small robes. Even though he was about to break him down like compost. Started throwing combos. The opponent was still talking though. Calling him awful. He started to throw. This guy was blocking him though. Making his head do a rock and a roll back and forth as he was dodging him slow. Leg kick finally made him know. Stumbled, feet started to shuffle. More combos, he threw a couple. And for the people who watched him go 1,000-0, light came over the crowd so they know. Filled his hand before the blow. He pulled back like he was trying his toe, lifted him off of his toes, out of the cage and into the judge's table. I'm not saying that belief in God gives you victory automatically. It's other men who've been practicing. It's just we took the soul out of martial arts. There's no more praying when it starts. Still learn all the skills and be great. So it's not always about God wanting winners to make. It's about what you think happens after. When our men are eating chicken drumsticks with laughter. 30,000 God years to be a warrior practicer. That's why we have the advantage here. 1,000-0, just for the skills that he found and he knows. Why not honor your soul? Have you found how it grows? Do you know water's stronger than fire, no matter how powerful? We're with God not for accomplishments, even though we love God's gifts. With them because we're honest with our consciousness. There was always tough, monstrous things. We never got in a ring. Saying that's where God wants you, but if you got in, let God win. Population acknowledging your comboing. Better when we're fighters who are honoring God who brought us in. It's always the things that taught us things. If we were watching him, raise your consciousness, put your eyes on him. Like a binocular lens that somehow got to heaven.